You need a guy with balls. Yeah, balls.
I'm pretty sure Matt has them.
There's really nothing worse than small balls.
A small please. Ball. Oh, God, mother.
I'm Sarah.
Right, Matt.
I just don't want you to be a rebound.
Yeah, that would be
just
totally
not...
suck.
The afternoon knows what the morning never suspected.
It's best plan ever, man.
She's cool.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing that starts out cool and ends up F-U-C.
It's official. You've slept with the least appropriate person you could find.
You were very good.
Yeah.
Checklist.
Thank you.
Well, you're one down.
I don't do this. I guess I do this now. This is what I do now.
Oh. I hear nothing from you. Nothing. You pull a non-spot. And
you were with Pete.
This has nothing to do with Pete. This has to do with you and me in this plan.
Well, I'm scared, okay?
Oh, join the club. Who isn't scared? I am terrified.
You gotta sort this out. If it's not there, it's not there.
Show me a thoroughly satisfied man and I will show you a failure.
Mr. Rogers?
Thomas Edison.
Thomas.
I don't have the look. Sarah, you have the look. It just doesn't correspond with who you spent it with last night.
Three, huh?
Three.
Hey, tell me about the S&M party, though.
It wasn't S&M. She was like a forceful toddler. It was weird.
Well, changing all things is sweet.
Shakespeare.
Aristotle.